The rear door alert functions under certain conditions to indicate there may be an object or passenger in one of the rear seats. Check the rear seats before exiting the vehicle. The rear door alert does not directly sense objects in the rear seats. Instead, it can detect when the rear door is opened or closed, indicating that there may be something in the rear seats. The system is activated when one of the rear doors is used within 10 minutes before being driven. If one of the rear doors is used but the vehicle is not driven within 10 minutes, the system will not be activated and a rear door must be reopened for the system to activate. When the driver exits the vehicle after arriving at a destination, a rear door must be opened within a short time to deactivate the alert. If the driver exits the vehicle while the rear door alert is active, this message will be displayed and the horn will sound. Check the rear seat for all articles. If the doors are locked before the alert is deactivated, the horn will sound if selected. If the system is activated but the trunk is open before opening a rear door, the horn alert, if selected, will be delayed until after the trunk is closed. When the system is active, this message appears to remind the driver to check the rear seat. You can use the steering wheel switches to disable the rear door alert for the remainder of the current trip. Select Disable Alert to disable the alert. Using the steering wheel switch, select Dismiss Message to clear the display. If no selection is made, this message will disappear after a period of time. To enable or disable the horn function or turn the rear door alert off, use these controls to select Settings, Vehicle Settings, Rear Door Alert. Then highlight an option and press the OK button to toggle the corresponding feature or to turn the system off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.